A UPS driver discovers a body on the side of the road in Manatee County. The driver saw what appeared to be a body of a woman lying in the grass at the dead end of 13th Avenue East near I-75 and State Road 64. Detectives are not sure how she got there, but have reason to believe she died before being placed there by another person. Anyone with any information on this case is asked to contact the Manatee County Sheriff's Office.